back to the olden days that were golden. Memory often strays before anyone could gaze at Molly's and May's little ankle displays. Time with its changes often arranges styles that become the craze. But I am yearning to be returning back to those crinoline days. In those dear old crinoline days, old-fashioned people with their old-fashioned ways, when the girl a fellow courted was the girl he married and supported. Back in 1874, rosy complexions weren't bought in a store.